Good morning and welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Monday, March 11th, and it's a B-Day. Hi, I'm Mac, and I will be your host for today. Celebrating birthdays today are Martin Blaisdell, Jameson Bove, Riley D. Arizanz, Faith Brown, and Shiler Brown. There will be sources of strength meeting tomorrow during activity period in the counseling office. All are welcome. We will be planning for springtime wellness activities at PHS. March's biggest competition is finally here. Over the next 4 weeks, you can follow along in the imagined fights between exciting and unusual creatures as they would answer the question, who would really win in a simulated battle? The tournament uses a March Madness-style bracket, and you can grab a copy from Mrs. Pilata to follow along and predict the outcomes of the competition. Please be sure to check out the Science Wing wall for live updates, where more paper brackets will also be available. Clubs who have not yet had their yearbook photo taken will be having their photos during homeroom in Mr. Bafuto's room 406 today through Wednesday. Remember to buy tickets to the PHS Spring Musical Footloose. It's the last weekend and still great seats to be had. Please see the link on the Green Gazette. On March 21st from 9 to 11, there's a CODA student leadership conference that will focus on mental health and substance use prevention. PHS students will meet with students from all over Westchester, VIA, Zoom, in the main office conference room. Please let your counselor and send Ms. Flatley a Schoology message ASAP if you are interested in participating in this leadership opportunity. Daily Panther fun fact, about 10% of people are left-handed. Let's end with an inspiring quote for today. Keep smiling because life is a beautiful thing and there is so much to smile about. Marilyn Monroy. That's it for today's episode of the Daily Panther. Have a great day.